The ajLDAP login function authenticates users with a LDAP directory and returns the authentication result. To use this function, an LDAP connection in the External Resources worksheet should be provided. Please note that the LDAP connection ID will be used in LDAP extended functions. You may refer to AJ documentation website for how to set up the LDAP connection. Select any cell and type equal, then AJ, LDAP. A list of AJ LDAP functions will be shown. Select AJ LDAP login, then open the parameter window by clicking here. The first parameter is the user ID to be authenticated. The second parameter is the password of the user ID. The next parameter is LDAP source ID that is defined in the External Resources worksheet. The default value is primary. We keep it blank since we are using the default one. Set the last parameter run by function point only to false so that the function will be executed immediately. It is for this training video purpose only. In most cases, this parameter should be omitted or be true to avoid the function to be executed whenever Excel calculates the workbook. Click OK, it returns true, which means user ID and password are matched with the information in the LDAP directory. Let's modify the password to an incorrect one. It returns false instead. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching.